Yes.
Jane and Joseph is Mr. Contract, the Oliver Daphne, just holding tight an next presentation before the garden this year. Jane, if Joseph will be present, will local last month according to the rite of the Holy Mother Church.
Yes, I
do. Give yourself to him as his wife.
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as a local husband?
Yes, I
do. Joseph, do you take Jane here present for your local wife according to the rite of the Holy Mother of Church?
Yes, I
do. Give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as a local wife?
Yes, I do.
Repeat after me when I say you say, grant us, O Lord, to be one heart and one soul. From this day forward, for better or worse, for rich or poor, in sickness and health, until death do us part, without thy sufferings. Bless, O Lord, these things of the servant, Jane and Joseph, who were the member living with all love, in a broken loyalty, through Christ of our Lord. Amen. Joseph, at Jane, at Signato, ang simbolo ng ibig ang mag-isawa. Kung pinagdikit natin ang dalawang sisig at hindi na ako ng sakitang ko. Oo, ng mga pangako na hindi ang Diyos, sana ba na kasi Panginoon, sa harapan namin, na kailangan magsasama sa hirap at ginawa, alusigan man o karagdaman. Tangi kamatay lamang Jane at Joseph ang makapag-iwalay sa inyo sa dating nito. Joseph, ang pagsilipos ng luwag na rin ni Jane, ang siksik nito, at itigis ka niya mga mata, sumunod ka sa akin sasabihin, because of the Lord. Jane?
Jane?
Agad mo ang siksik nito.
Agad mo ang siksik nito.
Ganda naman ito.
Ganda naman ito.
At katapatan ko siya.
At katapatan ko siya.
Ngayon?
Ngayon?
At kung pakailan mas ito. Ako, Jay, Joseph. Ipigil mo siya sa kay Joseph. Joseph? Joseph? Hanggapin mo ang siksik na ito. Ganda ng aking pag-ibig. At katapat mo siya. Ngayon, at kung pakailan mo. Don Joseph, ingat ang barko. Jay.
Ang pagkain ang final blessing kayo sa barko ng States. Baka meron kayo na na.
Okay.
Pabasahin ko lang yung pagkain sa barko ng handa.
Okay. Mga kapatid, may handa kami ng States Bow. Dina Jay at Joseph. Pakigay mo. My bride Jane.
My bride Jane. I love you more and more with every day passing. There's my life and some like this. They turned up to this guy to me. So I think of you when I'm awake. I think of you when I'm asleep. I admire you with any spark. There is a thing that's so obvious. Always that we will be together forever. I look forward to a brighter day. Thank you for loving.
Share parting.
My groom Joseph.
My groom Joseph. I look at you and I see my best friend, my lover and partner. Your energy and passion inspire me to love you much. I never thought that I would find someone like you that I would love me back at the mission. And I realized that although we were not always together, you are always in my mind. When I was lost, seeking me to carry on. Without you, my life would be empty. My heart would be broken, and my duty would be empty. I thank God who came to my life, and I thank you for loving
me. Jane at Joseph, ang kasalan hindi ginawa ng tao. Ito ginawa ng Diyos. At ang unang kasalan na ganap, kanag ganit niya. At dito rin, nagsimula ang unang himala ng Panginoon. Ang ibig sabihin ng message na ito, muli itong nakulit sa inyo at sa maraming Christian family. Ang kailangan lamang sa inyong pagsasama na sa gitna ng ating tumingin upang
out of the water. Sa presensya na iniwasaksi, kung puso ko'y makakalob sa inyo, kasi na. Sa kapagyarihan, pinagkalob sa akin ng National Statistic of Sabaka. Ako si Reverend Father Arthur Miracles, ng Spiritual Filipino Catholic Church. Jane at Joseph, hinihirap ko na kinaganda mag-isama. Ang pinagtali ng batas at ng Diyos ay sa loob. Tami Panginoon Diyos na ama makapag-iwalay habang kayo. Umayo kayo ang panaganapin at pumamahal ng Diyos sa inyong dalawa at sa magiging sa pinarinya. Amen. Amen. Harap kayo sa kanila. Kaya Joseph, ganun pa kayo kasal. Joseph, you make each of right 3 seconds longer, please. Okay.